Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. We're just over a week off Christmas 2021, and in the corona pandemic, the Omicron mutant of the virus is now sweeping through the country. Quite alarming rates of infection expected. We're putting all our faith in the fact that we've had two jabs against it, plus a booster. The booster really being the game breaker for us, we hope. And well, there must be somebody alive if you're watching this. Anyway, it's great to have you along with us today. And we're in Warrington. It's not quite the year since we were here. But I've heard there might be some vehicles on hire or loan to Warrington who might have a vehicle shortage. Who knows? Because we always see what we see, don't we? So there's not a breath of wind. It's a light cloud, which we're just approaching the shortest day of the year. The light's not bad considering. So Dave, yeah, I know, cut the talking and get on with the filming. I will, and I'll see you later on. Ta-da for now. Buses are a little bit thin on the ground, as they probably are all over the country now. The amount of
infections is affecting the drivers. The shoppers are staying at home, the commuters are working from home, and who recognises this? Yes, it's just back to like it was last year. fuel pass.
Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer, back with you again, and how's that for you? Quite interesting seeing the Blackpool buses running around Warrington, one municipal looking after another, and there's not that many of them, of course. Anyway, the time has come. Yes, it's bye for now from me, and remember, as we've been saying throughout this corona pandemic, stay well, stay safe, and God willing, we're all going to meet up again together in the very near future for another one of our transport adventures. I'd sort of hoped to have perhaps tried and covered Wigan today, but it wasn't to be. The days are very short. We're nearly at Christmas, just coming up to the shortest day of the year. So meanwhile, from me, it's bye for now. Bye bye, everybody. Bye bye.